I don't remember how long ago it was, but I was at my house and I woke up and I was looking at my, I have like little folders where I keep new songs, and I saw that I had 9 of them. And it occurred to me, one more, it made an album. Tour, everything, cheering, lots of things. So I thought that I woke up that morning and I thought, I'm going to make up another song so I can make an album. Have a song, make an album. So I sat down, we have a piano over at our house. Sometimes I make up the songs on the piano, and I sat down and I was like, okay, it's time to say some shit, you know? And nothing happened. I was like, ah. And it occurred to me, and this took me a long time. I'm just turned 40. Well, no, I'll be 44 pretty soon, so it took me a long time. It was a couple years ago, at least. I'm in my 40s, but the first time this ever happens to me, I sit down to make up a song for no real good fucking reason. I don't have anything I'm trying to say to nobody, or no message I'm trying to get across to somebody I care about, or no opinion I'm trying to sneak over, or no story I heard that I thought would be interesting to pass on. I just want to have a song so that I can make a record. And I thought, this is how they make that fucking country music. As well, I felt embarrassed for myself, as I want to do on occasion. So I was sitting there feeling silly for myself, and I remembered a book I had just read where there was a quote from a World War I pilot in it, and I took the line that he had said and I turned it into this song. I like to call this song Song Number 10. It's the 11th song on our new album. I don't know how that happened. It starts like this, though. A man once said that the pinnacle of success was when you finally lost interest in money and compliments and publicity. A good enough idea, I suppose. How on earth he does this, though heaven only knows. I know that I would need a lot more of all three of those before I ever had the nerve to turn up my nose at any money for a compliment, shit, some publicity. I'm broke as the Ten Commandments. Sometimes I'm harder to follow. I don't want to walk to school or take my lunch. Shit, but why my watch, it's true. You may think you see a man up here looking for attention, but you're looking at a man who has lived through a little bit of poverty, some anxiety, some scrutiny. I'll tell you what, if I ever do get my money together, I'm gonna take care of all my friends. I'll buy an island, run a phone line, call and tell them all to get fucked. And my compliments, and my publicity, singing with me, money. I like your compliments and publicity. It's actually a bit of an issue for me. I went to see this therapist one time. She said, just do the best you can do. Do the best you can do. I was hoping for something more specific. Man once said that the pinnacle of success was when you finally lost interest in money, compliments, and publicity. Many years later, another man will say all that again, but not for the sake of inspiring men, but rather because he's got 9 songs and knows he needs at least 10. I'm back to town, turn them all in to get the money.